Ladies and gents, this black cat that you can see on this sofa, this is Chillie. Now, Chillie is nearly 10 years old. I've had her since she was 4. She's very, very intelligent, very, very mischievous, and she knows when she's been talked about. She loves attention. But what Chillie's been doing today is Chillie has found some codeine paracetamol, and she's been high, and we've had to get her checked over, make sure everything's okay. I don't know how she got these paracetamol, but she did. She's so intelligent. How do you feel now? You've been on a bender, Chillie. You've actually been on a drug bender today, and you're on a come down now, aren't you? You're tired and you wish you never took what it is you've taken. You won't do drugs again, will you? Will you ever do drugs again? Have you learned your lesson? Do you promise to stay clean and sober from this day forward? I'll take that as a yes. Okay. Are you going to go in rehab? Do you need to go in rehab? Or do you admit that you've got a problem and can you deal with it yourself? I take it that means you're going to deal with it yourself. What do you think, ladies and gents? Let me know in the comments. Like and subscribe. What do you think, Chillie? Chillie's not really interested anymore.